and a shot won't get through. Hedman again. Still can't get it through, and it's point there. Led back over to Shattenkirk, then on to Hedman. Moving on. Hit shot. He scores! Hedman wins it, and the Lightning move on to the conference final.
What's up, y'all? Carlito here, back with another video. Back on y'all screen, like that moon shining on me all day. You know, the stars, you really can't see them tonight though, but really can't see them on this side. But remember, the stars, the sky was made for the stars, baby. And Tampa Bay going to the third round playoffs, gonna get that East title. Let's go. Let's get that cup. That cup is like this. It's almost there. It's like this away, far away from us. But when we do get it, it's going to be good. Hope all of y'all are having a blessed day. And staying safe. You know, because, you know, it's been a tough time in the world. And just never know. Never know what's going to happen. But have y'all been catching the NBA playoffs? You know, yeah, I got some virtual seats that I'm waiting for this week. Hopefully they come through and they get approved for that. And what I really wish is that they do virtual seats for the Tampa Bay Lightning games. That would be dope. But NHL, they're doing good though. Killing the game.
We out here right now. You know, just at work. You know how this goes. You know, be out soon. Thank God. And thank God Tampa Bay won last night. Thank the Lord. Amen. I'm game, baby. I'm game. I'm ready. Ready to finish off this season right. Let's get it. And then we got that cup. And then soon after that, football season, baby. A couple of weeks. Let's bring it on, New Orleans.
What's up, y'all? Here, day after. You know, today got hella busy. You know, at work, I was supposed to record some stuff there. This video should have been up a couple of hours ago, but I'm about to put this up video right now. I hope all of y'all are having a great day and stayed safe today. You know, my boys, my Lightning, took care of business. Like y'all saw at the beginning of this video, praise the Lord, man. You know, this is some of the best stuff that's happened this year so far. You know, like they're doing good, they're playing good, playing as a team. You know, we went we had a heartbreak last season against the Columbus. They just tore us up last year. We tore them back up this year. You know, we finished the business. We got them, we took out Boston. Now, we're waiting for either the Islanders or the Flyers. And, shoot, it's gonna be good. You know, either team, it's gonna be a good series. You know, I hope y'all are watching that NHL. It's one of the realest sports that's still going on right now, that even through all this COVID, they and all these little incidents that happen in the world, they still going on. And there's not a lot of talk about all that negative energy. You know, all has to do with everything else that's going on in the world. You know, I'm not gonna talk about it again. You know, that's already in the past. You know, just move on to the future, move on. You know, the roads the road straight. It's not going backwards. Don't be doing all that. But it's been one hell of a week, you know. And I'm working on a collab video right now. Pretty soon, y'all will see it though. It's gonna be my first one of my first full hockey videos. I'm gonna plan on doing a hockey video for tomorrow's vlog. You know, get me used to it. You know, I've been watching hockey for many years, and I've never really thought about doing like a hockey videos or anything like that. But that's one of my favorite sports. It means a lot. Tampa Bay Lightning, they're up there with the Rays. They're up there with Tampa Bay. Those are like, if they lose, it's like, it's not good. You know, it's not good at all. I take it harder. I love my Magic, but I love my Magic. That Magic is like my one team that they can lose. Yeah, it's upsetting, but it's not gonna affect me as much as it would if it was like the Lightning. The Rays, my Florida Gators, Tampa Bay, the Buccaneers are like the teams that I'll take it hard. Like, they're supposed to win, you know. And we've had some tough years recently. You know, we've gotten really close. My Rays and my Lightning have really gotten close to the finals. And I'm hoping the best, you know, for my boys, you know, for the next few weeks and the next couple months for the Major League Baseball. I'm hoping, and then in like 2 weeks or so, it should be beginning of NFL. It's gonna, and college ball, you know, college ball is coming. And y'all will see a lot doper vlogs. You know, I'm gonna be bringing y'all a lot of content, and it's gonna be insane. And get me to 20 subs, y'all. I'll continue to put out these bangers for y'all, and it's only gonna get better from here on in. And look out for my hockey video tomorrow. Look out for my collab video with a big YouTube star for hockey. He has a good amount of subscribers. He puts out videos. He's been putting out live videos every day since the bubble, and he's putting out everything out for the NHL. He doesn't hold out one team like selectively. He puts out all the teams out on his channel. And he's a Bruins fan, big Boston. And I'm gonna put his as soon as everything gets finalized with the Final Four, y'all will see that video. I'm in talk with him right now, and y'all will see a dope video coming up soon. And it's gonna be a dope video. I don't know if it's gonna be like on the Zoom or if it's gonna be through either Instagram or Skype or something. But we're gonna get this video done for y'all, and hope all is well. Keep y'all's masks on, stay healthy. Much love, Carlito. We out.
Don't turn it down just now. Today I've been drinking all night, shots on the way. Watch me turn this party up all the way. Are we going out tonight? All the way. I'ma chug the bottle, chug it all the way. Made it this far, make it all the way. Watch me turn this party up all the way. I just killed a bottle, cracked open a cold case. If she's drinking, then I swear that I'm buying the whole place. If she's feeding for the finest, I'll give her a little taste. As long as you take my love and don't let it